Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is a pleasure to be hosting this fine evening for you all. Today, I have a very, very special guest for you. Please welcome the next contestant, Theodore!
You all smell that? It smells like love in the air. Oh no, wait, that's just Theodore. Now, you know that I only normally smoke the good stuff. But... like some burnt ends.
I've never been to a more depressing barbecue in all my life.
Now, I hope you all enjoyed that. Please let me introduce our next guest to the show. Coffee Ray!
I won't worry about Clark. He's just tired. After all, he did share a room with Theodore for all this time.
You all remember Theodore, right? Should we give Clark a good dream as well?
Her, Clark. You better tell her you love her before I take the words right out your mouth.
Now, come on, everybody. We're gonna need to help Clark out now. All together now.
Thank you. Awesome.
It is a pleasure to be hosting this fine evening to you once again. Please welcome our first contestant of the night, Mary Lorraine.
Believe me, believe me.